I'm going to be talking about how to use the ChatLock feature on WhatsApp Business. ChatLock is a great way to protect your privacy and security by keeping your most important chats safe from prying eyes. What is ChatLock? ChatLock is a feature on WhatsApp Business that allows you to protect your chats with a password or fingerprint. This means that only you will be able to access the locked chats, even if someone else has your phone. Why should I use ChatLock? There are several reasons why you should use ChatLock on WhatsApp Business. These include: to protect your privacy. ChatLock can help you keep your most important chats private, even if someone else has your phone. For example, you might use ChatLock to protect chats with your clients, customers, or employees. To protect your security. ChatLock can help protect your chats from unauthorized access. For example, if your phone is lost or stolen, a ChatLock can help prevent someone from accessing your chats. To give you peace of mind. Knowing that your chats are protected can give you peace of mind. This is especially important if you handle sensitive information in your chats. Please remember that you cannot lock only one chat, but all the chats. How to use ChatLock? To use ChatLock, follow these steps. Open the WhatsApp Business app. If you open a chat, you will see that on the current version, you have no option to lock the chat. So what can you do? You can use a PIN or a fingerprint to lock your chats. Tap the three dots in the top right corner of the screen. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy. Tap Fingerprint Lock. Toggle on Unlock with Fingerprint. You will need to confirm this action by using your fingerprint. Also, you can set the automatically lock option. I suggest if you want the best privacy, set it immediately or after 1 minute. Also, you can disable the show content in the notifications option. If this is disabled, then you will only receive a notification that you have a message and not the content of the message. Now you can use the fingerprint to unlock your WhatsApp. You can see now that the system works great. And WhatsApp only unlocks after the fingerprint is scanned. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.